One person was taken to a hospital for treatment after a bedroom fire in Shreveport's Queensboro neighborhood. It happened around 2 this afternoon when Shreveport Fire Department crews responded to the fire in a one-story house on Sumner Street. The 911 call was placed by the person who lived there. The residents had a working smoke alarm that alerted the person to call 911, and no firefighters were injured.